Hello guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to change your audio track on YouTube. Now to change your audio track on YouTube, you have to make sure that the video you are watching supports it. How are you going to know that the video you are watching supports audio track? You're going to see this icon at the bottom of the title that says dubbed. Now if you want to change your audio track, you click on the gear icon at the top right corner. By default, the audio track is set to French because this is a French league, PSG, Paris Saint-Germain. I don't want to play this video to avoid copyright strike. But if you want to change the audio track, you go to the audio track section and change it to English or to whatever audio track you prefer. For now, what's available is English, Portuguese, and Spanish. Right now, what's available is only few audio tracks. But in future, YouTube is going to add more languages. So if I change it to English and play this video, the audio track will change from French to English. Like I said earlier, I don't want to play this video to avoid copyright strike. So this is how you change your audio track on YouTube. That'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace.